lot harder than I thought it would be.
No.
That wind's kicking in.
I know, right? I'm looking pretty stylish today. That's because my sister's doing some, taking some photos for uni. I am modeling in them. And it feels like it's been a while since I've actually vlogged me modeling for my sister. I haven't done anything recently, so. My sister's been taking a bunch of photos here already for uni. Like some commercial thing they have to recreate and whatnot. Anyway. Oh, no. Yeah. So, but it's Father's Day today. Vacuumed the house. We've set a few things up to do today. Hopefully, I'll remember to vlog it all because I'm gonna go get some stuff done. Gotta pick my dad up from work. What also happened was that I just had this an idea, a project I want to work on. So I've got to start it on that. Pretty much almost done, actually. So there's that for dinner. And then there's that, and then the projector. Sunday, Father's Day, in the morning I just came up with the idea to do a sequel to my song Curry, which I did with Jason. The song was like 3-4 years old or something. 2 weeks more of isolation lockdown, I'm like, oh, you know, this will be something a little funny. I even had ideas for a music video, like I literally wrote down plans, but I'm like, that's too cringe, that's too far. So this will do this lyric video. Came up with the idea. Monday, I made the track, started writing the lyrics. Tuesday, I wrote the lyrics, recorded the lyrics, and then Wednesday, now I've finished mixing it together, waiting on Jason's part, and then now I am editing the music video. It's just stupid fun. That's all this track is. Just yeah, some you know, enjoyment for people during lockdown.
Oh my god, no, I'm not playing as Abby right now. I seriously can't play as Abby right now. You have to play as Abby right now? I don't want to. No, not a reason.
You just randomly say this is bad.
No, as in like the whole scene. Not just this bit, the whole
farm
thing.
Like, you gave the other one an 8 out of 10.
Yeah.
What would you give this?
I feel more part of it than I did the first one.
Yeah.
Because I played it.
So if you try to think about the story, the characters, how everything happened.
Probably give this like a 6 or a 7. 6 probably.
My mom is trying to draw out the Boba Fett. Me kar sakta, you know, me koshish karna.
Tu kar hi?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maine de fir.
Unni.
Oh god. Okay.
Me tinu.
Yeah, I've painted these. The sister's vanishing. Here we are. Well, yeah, we just took a look at these. So this is, we're playing some Star Wars Monopoly now. Huh? Yeah?
I don't think we should put those in. I think some things we should just leave all within our family.
Why?
Yeah, I'm being serious.
Okay, I'll cut it out.
What do you think? You're some kind of Jedi?
Oh my god, Charles Soon!
Transport passengers to Alderaan and collect 100 credits.
100 or 150?
100.
Alderaan? Who owns that?
Me.
Oh, no, she doesn't have to go to Alderaan.
It says, doesn't it?
Transport passengers.
It just said there.
My kids, when you're doing anything out in the sun, if it's hot, sunny day like today, make sure you put some sunscreen on, alright?
Wait, let me get up.
But this is how I'm missing. Once I cut this away, right?
Life is not dynamite.
Life is dynamite. Dynamite means
it's
I'm actually working on a track inspired by Naruto, I should say. Written out there, getting clips to go put in it as well. So do that, and hopefully that'll be out probably November or December, actually, even though I just finished watching it, because I got the Monster Hunter track that's going to come out in October, and that has to come out in October. I'm really happy with it. It's just like, yeah. I actually started a few days ago working on this, so that's why it's so, I'm so well into it, because it's like in the morning right now, so that's why it's not like I did all this in the morning. I started like 2 days ago. So as you can hear that song going on right now, what my sister has been doing. She hasn't practiced yet, but we've been practicing The Last of Us Part 2's Take On Me, Aha's Take On Me,
Ellie's version.
So I've been playing it since I finished the game, and then I was like, I've been trying to sing, I'm not great enough, so I'm like, I'm gonna get my sister to do it, she finished the game.
You should sing as well.
Yeah, I'll sing along as well, but I'll get her to be the lead singer, finally get it done and upload it. So cracking out the Wii for some reason. That's one game I actually did play.
The Harry Potter
one. Yeah, I played that. It's not that bad. It's not that bad.
Actually,
the Iron Man's not great.
I'm legit gonna play this.
Really?
Yeah.
Now that it's here. Alright, on the Wii, I remember in Call of Duty Black Ops. No, wait, Call of Duty Modern Warfare. On the Wii, I was ranked top 100 of all players. On like at least whatever, maybe it's the Asian region, I don't know, but whatever leaderboard there was of all for like whatever, just in general, on Call of Duty on the Wii, Modern Warfare, I remember doing that. And then we went on a holiday for 2 weeks, we went to the new Northern Territory, Wilcannia or Blood Watch or something like that. And then I lost, because I was never played for 2 weeks, I went down to like a couple thousand something. And I was like, oh God, no.
Why would you record it now?
I just want to match you with the car because it's all water course car damage.
Ah,
Jesus. You should see Nicky on age.
Yeah, you're
awesome. What
did you want?
Yes, Mataji!
You're now smaller.
And slower.
And slower, but you have no hope.
We just got back to World at War, and I'm signed in as David Guetta. That is my account.
David Guetta literally came to our house and played.
Oh yeah, he did. He came back and played it. All right, back with another guitar video. Excuse me. So today, a couple days ago, I started learning "Loneliness" from the Naruto soundtrack on guitar because it's such a beautiful track. And I was finishing the end of Naruto, and I was like, you know, getting really into it and everything. And then so every day for the past few days, like 4 or 5 days, I've been learning one bit of it. It's like 2.5 minutes. And today, now I'm finally recording a video for Instagram. I'm going to put that up. So yeah, make sure you check out once again, go to my Instagram to hear the full thing. So here's a little snippet. It's so beautiful. I'm going to make a few mistakes, but I want to get it done now. So yeah, while it's still, you know, in that mood and everything. So let's do it. I'm assuming this one's from Dallas. So a bit over a month ago, I sent letters to a few friends, including Dallas. I didn't tell her I sent her because she was there when Francis read his and whatnot. But anyway, and I was like, I don't have your address. Whatnot. I lied to her to kind of throw her off the trail. She got it and whatnot. And she said she'd send me a letter back. And here it is. So I'm just going to open this up. All right. I won't be reading out loud because, yeah. Oh my God, wow. So she sent it on the 22nd of last month. All right. Took a month to get here, wow. That's what you get with the borders and everything, so yeah. Permanent green marker is a vibe.